When I was just a lad, looking for my true vocation, my father said, "Now, son, this choice deserves deliberation. Though you could be a doctor, or perhaps a financier, my boy, why not consider a more challenging career?
Hey, ho, ho, you'll cruise the forest shores.
See you, lad,
keep your mind
show him you've been practicing.
Out of doors.
True friendship and adventure are what we can't live without.
And when you're a professional pirate,
that's what the job's about.
Upstage, lads. This is my only number. Now take Sir Francis Drake. The Spanish all despise him, but to the British he's a hero and they idolize him. It's how you look at buccaneers that makes them bad or good, and I see us as members of a noble brotherhood.
Hup! Hey ho ho!
Oh, I love it! 'Tis poetry in motion!
And before we lose our tempers, we will always come to ten.
On occasion, there may be someone you have to execute.
But when you're a professional pirate,
you don't have to wear a suit.
What?
I could have been a surgeon. I like taking things apart.
I could have been a lawyer, but I just had too much heart.
I could have been in politics, 'cause I've always been a big spender.
And me, I could have been a contender.
Some say that pirates steal and should be feared and hated.
I say we're victims of bad press. It's all exaggerated.
We'd never stab you in the back. We'd never lie or cheat. We're just about the nicest guy you'd ever want to meet.
Hey, ho, ho, it's one for all the one. And we'll share and share alike with you and love you like a son. We're gentlemen of fortune and that's what we're proud to be. And when you're a professional pirate,
you'll be honest, brave and free, the soul of decency. You'll be loyal and fair and on the square, and most importantly,
when you're a professional pirate,